boost to business on Small Business Saturday, and then the very next day, Sunday, hearing the words New Jersey and shutdown uttered in the same sentence by Governor Murphy. But Governor Murphy did also make it very clear today that anything you might be hearing from friends or on social media regarding any imminent shutdown, it is in fact a rumor.
It has not been announced, and it is also not off the table. But the mere mention of another possible New Jersey shutdown by Governor Murphy over the weekend.
The great news is there's light at the end of the tunnel, vaccines in particular. But for the next 2 or 3 months, we're in the fight of our lives.
Has small business owners cringing.
Honestly, when I hear that, like I get goosebumps. Around the holidays is when we do our best around the year.
COVID-19 has already stolen months of revenue and the fun out of purchases at Haddonfield's The Candy Buffet.
Our purpose of our store is to have a candy buffet, like our name. You can come serve yourself if you want a little bit of jelly beans, you want to add some chocolate. You know, that used to be the way that we used to have it. Now we have to prepackage everything.
As shipments that will carry the candy store through the holidays arrive, Kiara Torres prays businesses will be allowed to stay open, and schools too. It has families constantly on edge.
I am worried about my son. He works better in school. He struggles at home. I mean, it's a whole different environment.
With New Jersey COVID cases rising into the 3 and 4,000 mark daily in recent weeks.
So it's nerve-wracking hearing the cases and how high it's been.
Coupled with the holidays, the demand for testing is also seeing a major uptick. The wait for drive-through testing at Camden County College in Cherry Hill had cars stacked up down Route 70 early Monday.
Just because we say that all options are on the table, and by the way, you would want us to say that, given that we're dealing with a pandemic and enormous loss of life, that does not mean that we are about to exercise any of those options. We have made it clear over the past weeks that we are not in the same situation we found ourselves in during the spring.
We just want everybody to stay as healthy as possible, and hopefully we can go back to normal as possible, you know.
Now, outdoor dining is not affected by the new lower 25 or less gathering limits that will begin 1 week from today. That is Monday, December 7th. The governor insists that he is most concerned about private indoor gatherings, those events and parties being held inside. Reporting tonight from Haddonfield, I'm Cydney Long, NBC 10 News.
And New Jersey also announced today all indoor youth and adult sports must end starting this weekend. The state says it is seeing outbreaks related to these events, and this will help slow the spread. College and professional sports are exempt.